Next up, let's have a look at the size and build of both of these optical marvels. When it comes to build quality, the Canon RF 85mm f1.2 actually wins hands down. Holding it in your hands is an absolute joy. The materials used make its exterior feel incredibly pro, and the overall construction has a satisfying weight to it. In comparison, the RF 50mm isn't quite as nicely built, and it's rather lightweight and small, giving it an almost toy-like quality.